Low-temperature liquid ammonia was fed back into the evaporator coils before removing the hot ammonia gas. This caused the hot high-pressure ammonia gas to rapidly condense into a liquid. A vacuum was created where the gas had condensed. The void sent a wave of liquid ammonia through the piping, causing a sudden pressure surge known as hydraulic shock.